I am a woman. I am a drug-free, non-op, transgender, lesbian woman. And it is extraordinarily liberating. Sometimes. But other times, when people don't recognize me as a woman, I get upset, and my feelings get hurt. And people need to recognize what they're doing to me. You need to respect who I am.